Welcome to Polymers and Aspergers. Today I'm going to be telling you everything happening in Webkinz World in August 2020. The information is always spread out all over the place, so I'm compiling it for you here on this channel. I actually wrote a script this time, so let's hope this is more succinct than the last one. Our update this month actually came early, on July 29th, and we got a few new items put into the game, but not as many as last month. The Sunny Pet Buddy got put in the Spree Mall after a redesign, which I love. Here, you can see a comparison between the original design that they were going to release in the July update and the final version. It definitely improved. It is in the Spree Mall for 520 points. Daisy Doe added some new items to her menu, the Spicy Cucumber Rolls and the Organic Peach Juice, with the Organic Omelette retiring. We also got a new super bed, the Cactus Bed, which is fine. It's just fine. My problem is, they literally took this bed directly from the sketch for the other Cactus Cat PSI possibility. Don't think we didn't notice this, Webkinz. So, this is great if you have a Cactus Cat, but not great if you don't. And I don't. Next time, I think Webkinz should go more general in the super bed design area. Just something cute and colorful that works with multiple pets, multiple themes, not just one pet and one theme. Also, the bookworm bed was retired in exchange for this new bed. For our deluxe peeps, the deluxe clothing item of the month will be a neo-gothic suit. Finally, a good deluxe clothing item. I've not been liking the items for the past several months, so at least they're getting back on track here. The deluxe challenge reward is a dentist chair and toothpaste side table, which I am ready for because I got this toothpaste slide in a mystery bag that I cannot trade, and I don't know what to do with it, and it's taking so much space in my storage rooms, and So yes, I will be making a dentist room. So now let's look at our general calendar. The Wishing Well challenge is wrapping up right now, and if you haven't started that, then yeah, sorry, you're not gonna finish. But after that, starting August 3rd, we have the Wacky Zingo celebration. Not my favorite event, that crown goes to Spring Celebration, but they always come out with new items, which is fun. This year we have a new trophy, new Wackier Zingos prizes, and the new Wacky Gumballs, which give you a chance of getting two new pet buddies. I think Webkinz has finally figured out that the people want pet buddies, and now they are giving them to us all the time. I would not be surprised if one of Santa's gift choices is a pet buddy this year. August 15th is Player Appreciation Day, where we will be given a Minty S'more suit. Mint Oreos are the best Oreos, and if you disagree, I'm sorry, you are wrong. The next day is August 16th, and we will get a Wacky Strength Tester. The next arcade challenge will be for Cash Cow 2, and the prize is a Mr. Moo ice cream truck. And the Super School giveaway will begin August 27th. Now the big new event this month is Veggie Fest, which will run August 17th to 26th. We know that we will be getting new growing garden seeds, that there will be new recipes with the new foods we get, and that each day we log in, we get an older veggie-themed prize. Specifically, the seeds we will be getting are butternut squash, celery, cherry tomato, lettuce, onion, and parsnips. I don't know if we are supposed to know this, but I found it on the Webkinz picture guide, so Webkinz, please don't come after me. That's all we know right now. But I can guarantee that there will be a Podkins episode explaining all of Veggie Fest coming very soon. On Webkinz News, the Pika News prizes for August will contain two new items as usual. This month they are the Peridot Belt and the Soft Gray Dining Chair. Finally, let's look at the eStore calendar. We have two new pets coming out this month, the Mango Gecko and the Silver Fox. The Mango Gecko, which is so cute, is the pet coming with the corresponding theme, with the Mango Tango Mystery Box, Candy Tree, Garden Lantern Cottage, and Fence all coming out throughout the month. The Silver Fox PSI, in my opinion, looks really pretty, even when really pixelated, and I'm sure it will be a popular item in the trading room since the pet is kind of okay. Nothing special, but not horrible either. In addition, the pet of the month is the Sheepdog, and we get a new deluxe promo pet, the Bobcat Kitten. They really like putting baby animals as the promo pets, don't they? The August sale will be the 4th to 10th, and the August BOGO will be the 21st to 27th. The sale appears to feature some more mango items, a fountain, and another animal hamper, and the BOGO has lots of raccoon items. The BOGO also coincides with the National Dog Day slash Week celebration, so expect lots of savings that week in particular. For our Deluxe Wednesdays, we're gonna have to guess a bit here. The 5th looks like a sale on previous back-to-school gift bags, since a new one will be released on the 17th. The 12th, we know will be a pre-sale of the Season 4 Mystery Box, which will be available to everyone on the 20th. August 19th seems to be a seed sale, yay! And August 26th will be another pre-sale, this time for the 2020 Fall Mystery Bag of Scenes. There will be a garage sale August 7th to 9th, which usually just sells random items, and a customer appreciation day on August 11th. Our free item this time is going to be these red tip shoes. Okay, that's cool, I guess. And with that, that is everything that will be happening in August 2020 in Webkinz World. If I missed anything, please tell me in the comments, and I will see you guys all next month.